It is almost 9 o'clock, and today is game day. It's time for breakfast. Let's go over to the Tuss. After 9:45, almost 10 o'clock. My first class at 11, and then I got a meeting right after that at 12. And so probably just gonna take a shower real quick, get some homework done right before my class, and catch you guys later. Alrighty, time for class. Alright, I'm here with senior Sean O'Mara. I'm gonna ask him a few questions real quick about his senior year. So, what has been the best part of this senior year and being a part of Team 96?
Yeah, we've had a really good run. You know, probably one of the better ones outside maybe my sophomore year. We had a really good regular season too. But, you know, I think it's been a lot of fun this year. We're putting ourselves in a really good position to do a lot of big things, especially come end of the season here.
And then kind of post-graduation, like, what are you looking forward to after your senior year and kind of what the future holds for you?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how much I'm looking forward to it as much as kind of excited to see what comes.
Sure.
You know, we're obviously going to try and play as long as we can, but when it comes down to it, it's the real world, when whether it's hoops or a real job. So it's going to be interesting.
All right. Thank you very much.
No worries, man.
All right. Now I'm here with senior Karim Cantor. Fifth-year transfer. I'm going to ask him the same questions I asked Sean about his year being here for his senior year and being on Team 96. What's been the best part?
The best part has been my experience here so far. The one single game that I enjoyed the most was against ETSU. When we went down by 20 points in the second half, I mean, it made an amazing comeback. I
think
the biggest comeback in Centaur Center history.
It's crazy.
So that has been the highlight of this year.
Awesome. And then what are you looking forward to after graduation and then maybe basketball after and whatever the future has for you?
Yeah, I'm just looking to get to the next level, whether that's playing basketball here in the United States or overseas. You know,
sure.
I think I learned a lot on and off the court throughout my college experience, and I'm ready to take the next step.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
All right.
Good luck tonight.
Yeah, thank you.
Here with the GOAT, JP Makira, and he's going to answer the same questions I kind of asked the other guys. Get down here on knee. So basically, what's been best part of Team 96?
I mean, just growing with the guys. I mean, I think we got a lot of friendships that are going to last a lifetime, and just cherishing moments with them and getting better on the basketball court as well.
Definitely. And then being a senior, graduation coming around the corner, and what the future has for you.
It's been long and quick, the 4 years. Coming in as a freshman, I didn't think I was going to get to this moment, and now looking back, it just seems like it went too quick. And after graduation, I'm just going to take time off and then start training, try to try the NBA and see what works for me there.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Yes, sir.
I'm here now in our manager locker room, the gear closet, with senior manager Mason Schaaf. Just some words on his last couple of years being a manager.
And I've been very thankful having the opportunity to play basketball in high school and for me to continue that passion at the collegiate level. I think I've been very, very blessed, very fortunate for the people who allow me to get this opportunity. And now that I'm a senior on my senior night, I'm just kind of thinking about everything I went through and everything, all the teams, coaches, players, trainers, everyone that's, you know, kind of helped me get to this point. And it's been very exciting. And I'm really looking forward, you know, to tonight and also to the rest of the season. We have an opportunity to win a championship, first time in school history, and for me to maybe be a part of that. It blows my mind away, and you know, there's further things down the road this season that we can accomplish. And so, like I said, Mike, I'm very fortunate for this opportunity. I've learned a lot from the coaches, and I think it's going to prepare me well for the future.
Most definitely. Thank you.
Yep.
Here now with other senior manager Tanner Skelton and his words.
So basketball has always been one of my favorite sports. I applied to Xavier and figured that it would be pretty awesome to continue the tradition here at Xavier. Showed up on my first day. I met Matt Stainbrook and some other seniors from that squad, and they welcomed me with open arms, as well as all the coaches. It's been awesome working under them. Just working here at Xavier has taken me so many places that I never thought I'd be able to go on my own. I've seen so many things. Hanging out with the guys and other managers, it's just been a great time. I'm really thankful. Thank you.
Right, we're just headed up to the film room now.
This is where all the good stuff happens. Got all my boys here. So Nate over here, he's cutting from the live stream and doing the work, doing the dirty work.
Second string cutter.
Got nice little snacks.
Second string cutter.
We got a fellow freshman Mo and Cam.
Yeah.
And Nate's a sophomore going on a junior.
Yeah. And on top soon.
On top soon, yeah.
Yeah.
So we're just waiting for the game to pop up.
Yeah. Maybe shouldn't watch NASCAR.
We're probably about to go check out the senior call-outs and stuff and watch that ceremony. So catch you guys there. All right, we're at the top right now. We're me and my boy Avery, fellow freshman from Lake Forest, Illinois. So, you know, we got that IL, got that Illinois representing. But we're at the top right now watching because the rest of the guys are doing the film. And so we're kind of just chilling, watching from up here. Got the game.
Score 17-8 right now. We're doing well. Seniors are looking good.
Looking forward to a good rest of the game. Possibly that first, Xavier's first Big East championship. So we're looking forward to that. Catch you guys later.
One down.
Champion Trayvon Blewett. All right, Trey, so tell me, what was the highlight of this year for Team 96?
Up to date, I'd probably have to say the highlight would be right now.
Most definitely.
Clinching our first Big East championship in school history. Don't get better than that right now. Mm-hmm.
And then looking forward, what does the future hold for you?
I don't know. You know, hopefully, playing basketball after college, whether it's overseas or it's in the NBA. But, definitely going to try to keep pursuing playing ball at the professional level.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Appreciate that.
You know he's out here with this Big East championship. Yep. Might make it on his vlog. You know how it is. You know how it is. Yep.
That's
out
here like Chris
Vance.
Yeah.
We got the championship, baby.
Yeah.
We lifted big.
Terrence Dial.
Thank you.
Doug. Get after him, Doug. Yeah, Doug.
Cam Williams.
Yeah, Doug.
Add 12. Adam on the snap, man.
Mark, you already know who
he is. You already know. You already know.
No better place to end this video, to end this day. What a day it's been, you know? crazy. Xavier's first Big East regular season title. We're Big East champions. That's amazing. It hasn't sunk in too much yet, but it sure will soon. Still got a lot of work to do this season. Plenty of season left. Plenty of games to be won. Plenty of memories to be made. Plenty of work to do. That's for damn sure. And we're ready for it. This one tastes good, but there's more that'll taste even better. It's all part of God's plan. You know? We worked hard for this. I just want to say thank you to all the seniors who've worked harder for longer. 4 years, it's a long time, a lot of work, a lot of blood, sweat, and tears. Whether it's the players or the managers, countless hours spent working, putting in the craft, getting better, bettering yourself for others. It's amazing. All right, guys, this has been a day in the life, day in my life, senior day, senior night, Big East championship, baby. Thank you, Xavier Nation. Thank you for watching this. Catch you guys next time.
TV, sunset shit done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.